internal medicine is the practice of adult medicine. An internal medicine doctor is a primary care doctor for adults and would be familiar with more complicated medical conditions, or maybe would be the type of doctor who would diagnose a complicated problem.